So when I finished my book, I actually kind of, you know, I had no interaction with the publishing industry at all. You know, I'm a voracious reader, but I didn't know anyone in the publishing industry. My only interaction with them was as a reader. And so I had no idea how it works. But I was told you're just supposed to approach some publishers and hopefully one of them will pick your book. So, but you should ideally approach them through an agent. So I found an agent, Anuj Bari, and we approached many publishers. And my book was rejected by every single publisher that it was sent to. Okay, I stopped counting at 20 rejections. And most of them weren't decent enough to tell me why they were rejecting my book, but a few of them were. Okay, and the most interesting conversation was with this editor. He said, ki yaar, problem ye hai, ki yours is a, your book is a different interpretation of religion, which means that the older religious people will not like it. Your book is on religion and the younger people are apparently not interested in religion, so they will not like it. And you're insisting on writing in modern, easy English, so matlab the literati will not like it. So he said, basically you've alienated every reader, every single reader segment, so kharidega kaun? And so my book was rejected by everyone. I decided that the hell with it, I'm going to go ahead with it myself, right? And I'll spend my own money to publish the book. And that's how actually the journey began. My agent invested in the printing, I invested in marketing, and that's how we launched the book.